Suarez. It's Sterling. It's Suarez! It's three! Liverpool are making inroads. Arteta!
Oh, they got one anyway, and that is a world-class strike. Robinson beaten.
Baines. And Fellaini. First goal in English football for the record signing. And Leighton Baines, as for the penalty, centrally involved.
By Maitland-Niles, forward again by Lindelof, lifted in by Young towards Fellaini! It's a moment that Kovenga may forever hurt.
Kanji now putting Robbie Keane away. Larsson is with him. Keane is in the box though, and that spells danger for Derby. It's a goal for Robbie Keane. He makes an instant impact in the Premiership. The £6 million kid Keane somehow managed to squeeze that in.
Robbie Keane and Zogbia. Keane! Robbie Keane equalises for Aston Villa in stoppage time in the first half.
With the attack as well. It's Berbatov who's off the mark, and it could not have been simpler. 7 minutes gone. Dimitar Berbatov scores his first ever goal at White Hart Lane.
Drap. Kaciniklic. Squared towards Parker. Berbatov. And he's onside. And Fulham go in front, ball pinging around in the West Ham penalty area.
Ljungberg through the centre, Thierry Henry onside. Thierry Henry. It's Ashley Cole. Bradford players and supporters are furious with the referee. Ashley Cole has his first Arsenal goal.
Lampard, Moses, Ivanovic, Mata. It's a chance! It's a goal for Ashley Cole! Sheer joy, sheer relief. Chelsea have scored with 6 minutes to go.
Whipped in dangerously, arm flicked in for the second Stoke City goal. It was all about the quality of the delivery, really, though, from Sorensen.
The fulcrum of the Chelsea team, who has never, ever scored a senior goal in Chelsea blue. Oh, he still hasn't, but now he has! It It's the biggest roar of the season at Stamford Bridge. Stoppage time in the last home game with the trophy waiting.
Hopelessly beaten by Makélélé, of all people. The only goal he's ever scored was a penalty, and he couldn't get that in first time.
This to set up a grandstand finish in North London. And Van der Vaart gets his first Spurs goal on his home debut. A perfect penalty.
Here's Bale. He changed the complex of a game with one run. Van der Vaart tucks it away brilliantly. The counter-attack for Tottenham sends Bolton behind again. Made by Bale, scored by Van der Vaart. Bolton 1, Tottenham 2.
Oh! Aimed back in towards Ivanovic, and it's come to Luiz! 1-1!
Massive career moment for David Luiz! His first goal in Chelsea blue!
It's brilliant. David Luiz, it's a brilliantly worked free kick, and Arsenal are level. So awkward for Leicester to defend that, but it was a fine header by David Luiz after fine delivery from William. 1-1.
So difficult these situations. It's Tévez, and it's absolutely magnificent. What a way to get your first goal. What a day to do it. He'll pick up a yellow card as well, but does he care?
Tévez. Carlos Tévez! They've been lacklustre tonight, but they've pinched the lead. Champions can do that to you. Fabulous finish.
Uriah Rennie happy with the Palace wall. Arteta!
What a way in which to get your first Everton goal in such a crucial match.
Arteta, straight down the middle for what it's worth. And ironically, the cop joins in the Arsenal cry.
Suarez is away. Is this his moment? Luis Suarez denied by Wilkinson. No, it's in. Instant impact from Luis Suarez. He's dreamed of that moment. It was almost taken away from him by Andy Wilkinson.
Number 7, Luis Suarez.
Differential in goal difference. Suarez. It's Sterling. It's Suarez. It's 3. Liverpool are making inroads.
Well, yeah. What if you think of some of the chances they may have converted in the first half? This could be a high scorer. They can sense that now. Liverpool. The game's won. It's how many can they score?